Welcome to From the East, Female Filmmakers and the Iron Curtain, 1943 to 1993. This program is a constellation of films representing 15 countries by 34 filmmakers that shows the female gaze from behind the Iron Curtain. Binka Zheliazkova's 1967 feature film, The Tied-Up Balloon, is a surrealist fable. It opens with a giant goldfish-shaped balloon overtaking a Bulgarian village. From there, it takes us into places unknown.